Welcome to Disney Capital Productions, and today we're going to be putting the Nike Air Zoom Victories versus the Nike Dragonfly. So, I'm about to warm up and get this going. Right now, I'm just jogging. I'm really excited for this. It's not every day you get a new pair of spikes, and the Air Zoom Victories are on sale, people. $72 for Air Zoom Victories. You gotta get these now. It's crazy. Paid more for the Dragonflies than I did these. 15 minute jog, and then start ripping them. So, see ya.
My nail tech knows how to keep it a little secret. I don't wish for my success, I speak it. I caught a buzz and you did too, but you tweaking. I look like I've been getting money, how reeking. You smell me, that's LV. Walk around with my chest out and my skin smooth, I'm healthy. I'm in a mix and I'm handshaking, but most of y'all can't help me. Most of y'all ain't wealthy. Most of y'all just dress like it. I caught the vibe that y'all giving off, and I'm trying to make myself less like it. This chick got a little Porsche body. I might let the bro test drive it. It's hard for me to get excited. I love music and stress about it. My city haunting, I'm co-signing this wave.
So what are we doing today?
So we're comparing.
Let it go while I reload. Like, bow, bow, bow. TSA just opened my book bag up and my chain hitting like, bow, 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 bow. King's back in his hometown when them wheels hit and I touch down. They, bow, 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 bow. She down low, 3-point stance. I'm back there doing jack dance. Like,
30 seconds. Nice and easy. It feels so good. Slower than when I get out for my 800, though.
I told her I don't come from here, but you can try, though. I'm not on top of this shit yet, but I'm that guy, though. I take a look around at my comp, and it's just wide open. Big whip and it slide open. I notice they treat me like I'm chosen. Eyes open, heart clean, and my mind focused. This shit just keeps going how I wrote it. How the hell could you doubt us? I mean, back then it made sense, but it's like, now what? Now they down to come round just to be round us. You ain't one of my dogs, why do you hound us?
First impressions, first time on feet, how do they feel?
The spikes are long, and it feels like I'm just floating on the track. My forefoot's not even on the track, how long the spikes are. They're the spikes they gave me, so it should be good. Man, I'm a 157, 800 guy, and if these can bring me down, I'll love them.
All's my life I has to fight, nigga. All's my life I, hard times like, yeah. Bad trips like, yeah. Nazareth.
So, do you know the feeling whenever you're going downhill? It feels like that. You're going so fast, you want to slow yourself back. I could feel the AirPod in the shoe. It was crazy. I'm running like this, trying to not like go all out, especially for this. That 30 was a lot more easy. It's crazy. Okay, change of plans. Okay. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do an 800 meter time trial.
Not for the Dragonfly 4.
Homie, you fucked up, but if God got us, then we gon' be alright.
Nigga, we gon' be alright. Nigga, we gon' be alright. Alright, do you hear me? Do you feel me? We gon' be alright. Nigga, we gon' be alright. Huh? We gon' be alright. Nigga, we gon' be alright. Do you hear me? Do you feel me? We gon' be alright.
Dragonfly.
And when I wake up, I recognize you looking at me for the pay cut. Bahamas, I be looking at you from the face down. One Mac 11, even boom with the bass down. Skimming, now let me tell you about my life. Painkillers only put me in a twilight. Where pretty pussy and Benjamin is the highlight. Now tell my mama I love her, but this what I like, Lord knows. 20 of them in my Chevy, tell them all to come and get me. Reaping everything I sow, so my karma come in heaven. No preliminary hearings on my record. I'm a motherfucking gangster in silence for the record.
Nice and easy, really. Wasn't hard, wasn't easy. Dragonflies, so they were nice still.
Hearings on my record, I'm a motherfucking gangster in silence for the record. Tell the world I know it's too late. Boys and girls, I think I've gone crazy. Trying to side my vices all day. Won't you please believe when I say? When you know we've been hurt, been down before. Nigga, when our pride was low, looking at the world like, where do we go? Nigga, and we hate po-po, wanna kill us dead in the street for sure. Nigga, I'm at the preacher's door. My knees getting weak and my gun might blow, but we gon' be alright.
Nigga, we gon' be alright. Nigga, we gon' be alright. We gon' be alright. Do you hear me? Do you feel me? We gon' be alright. Nigga, we gon' be alright. Huh? We gon' be alright. Nigga, we gon' be alright. Do you hear me? Do you feel me? We gon' be alright.
What you want? You a house, you a car, 40 acres and a mule, a piano, a guitar, anything. See, my name is Lucy, I'm your dog. Motherfucker, you can live at the mall. I can see the evil, I can tell it. I know it's illegal, I don't think about it. I deposit every other zero, thinking of my partner. Put the candy, painting on a Rico, digging in my pocket. In a profit, big enough to feed you. Every day my logic, get another dollar just to keep you in the presence of your Chico. Ah!
Miller 105, proud of myself, keep it consistent. First 100, I think I was going a lot faster. My heel just didn't touch the ground. It felt like I was sprinting. Then, just kind of cruised it in the last 100. Yeah, getting ready, all out 800.
Go.
For y'all, I rap, I black on tracks, so rest assured. My rights, my wrongs, I write till I'm right with God. When you know, we've been hurt, been down before. Nigga, when our pride was low, looking at the world like, where do we go? Nigga, and we hate po-po, wanna kill us dead in the street for sure. Nigga, I'm at the preacher's door. My knees getting weak and my gun might blow, but we gon' be alright.
Nigga, we gon' be alright. Nigga, we gon' be alright. We gon' be alright. Do you hear me? Do you feel me? We gon' be alright. Nigga, we gon' be alright. Huh? We gon' be alright. Nigga, we gon' be alright. Do you hear me? Do you feel me? We gon' be alright.
I keep my head up high. I cross my heart and hold it tight. Love me is complicated. Too afraid of life changes. I'm alright in your favor. Dark nights in my prayers.
All's my life I has to fight, nigga. All's my life I hard times like, yeah. Bad trips like, yeah. Nazareth, I'm fucked up, homie, you fucked up. But if God got us, then we gon' be alright.
Nigga, we gon' be alright. Nigga, we gon' be alright. We gon' be alright. Do you hear me? Do you feel me? We gon' be alright. Nigga, we gon' be alright.
And when I wake up, I recognize you looking at me for the pay cut.
How'd it feel?
I'm happy with it.
What do you think's better for the 8 right now? You gotta choose. What about for the mile?
I think they still have it.
Really?
Yeah.
2 mile?
I don't know. know the feeling of your legs when they're super tired? After a race, I'm not even feeling it. Your calves, they say your calves are in pain.
Any last words for the camera?
I went out in a 101 pace. Body did not like that. Speed endurance, is that a thing? That's what I don't have, I think. Well, I think if I was in track shape, that would have been a 202. But that's just me saying that. It was a good day though.
First impressions?
Right away, they kind of feel like the Mambas, actually. They feel like the Mambas, but with more cushioning, because you can really feel the spikes, and they're really aggressive. So, I don't know if I'm a fan yet, but we'll see. Let it go while I reload. Like, bow, bow, bow. TSA just opened my book bag up and my chain hitting like, bow, 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 bow. King's back in his hometown when them wheels hitting, I touch down, they, bow, 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 bow. She down low 3-point stands, I'm back there doing jack dance like, bow, 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 bow.
Holy cannoli. That first 200 was easy. 2 mile might even have been 5K for the first 100. I don't know though. It felt really easy to go fast, but I think just as of now, I prefer the Dragonflies. I don't know if I need to like get a smaller size so they're more snug, but as of now it's Dragonflies for me. Don't think I'm gonna pick one up.
That was very insightful. Good shoot, good shoes. I was gonna say we definitely have a hard choice to make, but you have a hard choice to make on which spike to wear.
So I have the Air Zoom Victories right now and he has the
Dragonflies.
And I don't know, I think it went well. I was not sore at all. And this shoe is supposed to be super aggressive and it's gonna tear up your calves. And I really didn't even feel that.
Yeah, I don't know. I only wore it for a 400, so I'm not exactly positive. I really didn't feel it as much, but from the 400 I felt it really was not straining on the calves at all, so.
But don't get me wrong, the Dragonflies are special. That's what I actually raced in the track season with, and they were good.
Yeah, they're something else. I just think that full length Zoom X is just magical. That's all I can say. So now we can get into our like actual official review. Okay, the drop. I said that the Vicks were a lot more aggressive than the Dragonflies. That's not necessarily good or a bad thing. The Victories are a lot similar to the Mambas. Like right away on foot, they felt nearly identical, just more padding there. But personally, I think I prefer the drop of the Dragonfly. So Dragonfly wins for me. Do you have any notes on the drop?
I really couldn't tell the difference too much. I did, right as I put it on, I talked about how it felt a little sticky with the new spikes because I'm
the spikes are just so aggressive. They're long.
The weight, the victories are lighter, but personally I couldn't feel a difference, and if anything, the dragonflies felt lighter to me. They just felt more nimble.
There's no big difference there. They're both really good spikes.
So I'd have to say it's a tie between the two. If anything, dragonflies win again. Next up, we'll talk about the upper, the Vaporweave versus the Nike Flymesh upper. I really, really like that Vaporweave. It is just completely snug, sock-like feel without being too restricting. So that's definitely my preferred version. Even on a half size just larger than what I would normally wear, the fit just felt so much better because of that upper.
You wouldn't want your spikes to get clogged down with water. And I really don't think that would happen with these.
No, not at all. The ride, the victories, like we said again, are definitely the more aggressive spike by far. But I don't know if that's better. It didn't feel as bouncy as I expected either. I've tried out a pair of Alpha Flies before, and those were extremely bouncy, so I expected the air pocket to be very similar to that, but I really didn't feel it as much as I thought.
I really liked the spike right at the top of the shoe, right there, that one. It was very nice, and it, while sprinting in it, it like made you feel like you're actually tiptoeing. I've never had the best biomechanics, so getting fully on my toe was nice.
The outsole. I don't know, I think they're both amazing outsoles. I don't think you'd notice one thing or the other. They'll both do amazing in dry or wet surfaces on the track. I don't know if I take that the victories on a cross-country course though. The plastic exterior. This is definitely plasticky, but that is like hard plastic, very similar to what we see in the Mambas, just that very hard, stiff plastic. Versus the Dragonflies, it feels like there's a little more give to it.
Less responsive, but more comfortable, the Dragonflies.
Yep, I can definitely see that. The fit, the Vicks, like I said, it's a half size bigger than what I'd wear, but just because of that upper, you're just able to just get really dialed in with the fit. But I really can't compare because of that half size difference, so I'm not gonna say a winner.
The comfort, they're supposed to be super aggressive spike that would tear up your calves, and I really didn't even feel that, like I said. I wasn't super sore after the workout, and that was an all out 800 for me, and it wasn't too bad. Taxing on the lungs, not taxing on the body.
Comfort, I'd have to choose the Dragonfly overall as the more comfortable shoe, just because that's a more aggressive spike. Plus, you get a lot more ZoomX foam in the Dragonfly, so it's definitely a lot more comfortable. More ZoomX equals more good lockdown. I really didn't write down much for a lockdown. I just wrote that the Vaporweave is exquisite. It is something else. You have to try it to believe it. And then how do you think speed, like in a 100 meter dash, what's the fastest spike?
I think it, what it was designed for, the Arizona Victories, would definitely have it. A lot more assisting getting on your toes. But with speed, I supinated and heel striked while I was racing. Even in the Dragonflies, I supinated and heel striked. Like pretty bad, and I didn't have those problems with this because of the AirPod. I could make myself strike right on the AirPod because that's was a target I could aim for.
Very good. You need something to aid with the biomechanics and help so much. All right, now what we choose in a race, 400 meters. What you got?
Arizona Victories.
Arizona Victory. I actually would choose the Mambas. They just feel like they're nothing. They're so light, it feels like this would float away. It's so thin, it's very uncomfortable. You can run fast in these for sure. I've ran 400 up to 2 mile, but I've only ran one 400, not that fast. I split
faster in an 800, so I haven't put it through a ringer, but I would definitely wear the Mambas again. Shout out Barham and Track Club for the colorway. Alright, 800.
These are so nice.
Easy choice. It's what they're designed for. They hit the nail on the head with this spike. It's definitely the best choice for an 8. Alright, 1600. This is where I think our opinions will differ. What do you have for a mile?
It's a tie. I don't have enough time on feet in these spikes to see how it would go for 4 laps, because I think the mile is really where the Dragonfly shined in the track season.
For sure. I, 10 times out of 10, I'm going to wear the Dragonfly. It just, you really get the aid of the ZoomX in these longer, quote unquote, races in the mile. You can definitely experience it as the laps go on. Your legs aren't as fatigued into that third lap, which is the most important lap. All right, 3200.
Dragonfly.
Hands down.
Would not throw these on for longer than the 16. That would be torture.
For sure. It's everything I said about the mile, double it for the 2 mile. Weird how that works. But yeah, Dragonfly is just made for that range, 1500 to 10K, so running in that range is just amazing. Not much else to say about that. Overall winner, what do you think is the best spike?
The best spike? I don't know. Right now, it could be just the new spike. I love it now. I spent money on it, so it's probably my favorite right now. We're just gonna have to see in the next track season, though.
I have to go with the Dragonfly as the better spike. It has to be the winner. I think it has more versatility. I can take it to a 2 mile. I could wear it cross country if I wanted to, depending on the course. I could take this down to the 8. It's light enough to do so. If I wanted to, I could wear it for a 4. I don't know why you wear. I don't run 4s enough, so I'm not a 400 runner. But it's more versatile. The ZoomX foam is just amazing. Any shoe with ZoomX, I'm gonna love it. So more of it here, I gotta go with the Dragonfly as the overall winner.
Dragonflies will also be good in a workout.
It's true.
The more foam is where that would definitely help you in the workout for training.
I think that's it. I think we've covered it for sure. Hands down, no one's gonna buy those anymore because the Dragonfly won.
Although the Air Zoom Victories are on sale right now. As I said, you can get it. It's not 50% off, and then you can add 20% off for that too. I spent almost half as much I spent for the Dragonfly.
Yeah, for the price of those, I'd be happy to get a pair of Pegasus for the price we got those for. So definitely look into it. It's definitely a good shoe. It's not a waste, so either or you'd be able to run fast in. And not necessarily you don't need these spikes. You can definitely run fast in the Mambas. So don't count these out. These are also on sale because people are wanting the new super foam, but don't count out the Mambas. But yeah, I think that's it for us here at Distance Capital Productions. We really don't have an outro, so that's it. Stay running. Thumbnail's important.
I was thinking, how can I show Jacob into this thumbnail too? Because Jacob has been in their last 2 thumbnails. And it worked. Are you rolling? don't.